A former Mesa school resource officer was being investigated for sexual activity at campus before giving up his Arizona Peace Officer certification earlier this month. Mesa police handing over the details after ABC 15 started asking questions. Officer Brian Gray, who ABC 15 profiled last year, accused of engaging in sex acts while right there on campus. None of the alleged acts involved children. Without the certification, May cannot work as an officer here in Arizona.